as a shield back, you see the players are really keen to play. They know that the last match we were not well prepared with all the circumstances. It's a different occasion now, but unfortunately we were not allowed to train on the training that we request, because there's a match played in the stadium. It's unfortunately the worst field of the league so far. That has to be addressed as well, because you want quality football, you need quality fields, but the players looking forward. We will test today. So far the trainings are positive. We will do some exercises in the afternoon with Mother, and tomorrow morning we do the final test, because he must be totally pain-free. And at the moment there's still a little bit pain.
It's no problem for the win for Tunisia and the one player, you know, for
the brain.
Every time I play with him, Marito is scoring. I'm the SF for the scoring team.